The big disadvantage of chain waxing is that it takes time to apply, and not everyone has that time. The first time you do it, it definitely takes longer, and the more you do it, the quicker you get the process down. But it's still going to take in the region of 15 to 30 minutes in my experience, and not everyone has that time to be able to do that.